Here we are again, after the ceiling's been scraped with a floor scraper. As you can see, the very, very heaviest parts of the spray have been knocked off, and there are little holes going through the paint where the water will release the bond to the ceiling. Again, the room is still covered 100% in poly. Everything is cleaned up. There's my Hudson sprayer ready to go. Refrigerator, freezer protected. Dust not going into other rooms. Very good lighting. We'll be back when it's gone.